racing is the relationship between man and his wheels more intimate than drag racing, which began to boom on America's highways and back roads after World War II. Call them dragsters, hot rods, screamers, howlers. They're stripped for speed. And speed is what drag racing is all about.